become who we are because of all of you. If you have ever danced in Nutcracker or been on our board, if you would please stand, or if you are on the board now. We've got several former dancers. Let's give them all a hand. Thank you, girls, for coming. I really am getting old. Some of the children now are with me. Isn't that exciting? I never dreamed 30 years ago that would be happening. I want to thank Abby Davis, Megan Beecham, and Katie Danechka for coming and helping choreograph. They are honorary members of Goldsboro Ballet and have continued dancing and interest in dance. And they've been teaching and working with me this fall on Nutcracker. As my daughter, Mary Franklin, who's our assistant director, had a baby September 13th, and she is recovering, and she will be slowly coming back with us. But she certainly has continued to be supportive this fall. Jamin Howell is going to be premiering this afternoon with us. He is from Asheville Ballet, and he is a new friend of ours. He has studied under Fleming Lomax, our very own choreographer and dancer who now resides in Asheville. I think you will enjoy him as a father and also as our cavalier, and we do welcome him to Goldsboro. I want you to enjoy the dessert buffet during intermission. We are given an extended intermission of 20 minutes. I'm sorry we had to hold up about 5 minutes today, but I do believe we've had a sellout of our tickets. And I do want to remind you that James Lewis is formally videotaping. There will be no other videoing or cell phone use or flash cameras during any of our performances. It is very, very dangerous, and especially as you will see what we've got to offer, we don't want any of the children to fall and get hurt on stage. So thank you so much for using the very best auditorium manners that you have, and turn all cell phones off now and turn your attention to the Nutcracker in Goldsboro, for it would not be Christmas without our very own Nutcracker. As we proceed into the Christmas season, don't forget Christmas Carol coming up and Child of the Promise. We welcome you to the Nutcracker 2011. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.